Hello, and welcome back to Journey to the Bylands. In this episode, we do what we do in all the other episodes. We run around. Look for the Firelands. Hopefully, we really don't have to go out as many blocks as what they say we do. It would just be unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate. Sure, we're still heading the correct way. Yep, west. Check out and see if there's any bees up here. Whoa, excuse me again. Let's see here. Bees. I don't see any signs. See puppies. No bees. Well, oh, this one here might have a bee. There might be a bee here. I don't know where they spawn. I really don't. I just know I seen one in a beehive in a random spot, and I had some bees coming out of it. So, I mean, there you go. Do we has it the beehive? Don't see any yet. Whatever. I really miss my lighting effects. I thought I seen something over here. And apparently I was wrong. Sure. Still west. Seeing any. I don't know if it's spawning on those trees or if it's just like these. I would assume they could spawn on any tree. This is a flowery biome. Thing is, I have a feeling if even if I wasn't traveling to the far lands, I would still have to go super far out in order to find even one. It's just, how I feel it works. It's different. I don't really see that. Well, I haven't. Pumpkin up there. I sleep. I missed. Whoa. Dag nabbit, where's the bees? Well, now I can do some testing with what I got with one hive. They know I'm gonna break it. That's what it is. They know I'm gonna break that beehive. Ain't stupid. It's for a good purpose. It's a learning experience. I promise. Yeah, I really don't think it's gonna give me a beehive. I'm gonna find the flower biome. See, the one that I found before was by a village, like close to a swamp. It wasn't technically in the swamp, but it was close to it. Lots of flowers over there. There better be some over here, and I'm gonna be mad. Really? Oh, come on. Why them dogs barking like that? Pecker. Where's the dang bees at? That's getting annoying. I'm in a flower biome. You'd think it'd be loaded down with bees. Flower forest. Oh, there's a hive. Alright, now it's time for some experimentation. Alright, I need to dump out my water and try something here. Okay, not a bucket. So a bucket won't do it. I don't see any bees. So let's break it. Nothing. Wow, that's awesome. Oh, there's a bee. Oh. Went into the hive. That's neat. Okay. Oh, they're pissed. Oh, they're so mad. Oh, they poison you. Okay, I got experience from that. I mean, I shouldn't have gotten it because, you know, that was clearly my fault. Okay, relax. Nope, he's mad. Is it a killer bee? Whatever, dude. I got time to mess with you. All right, moving on. I don't know how you get the honeycombs and stuff. Well, am I still heading? Yeah, okay, good. Let's continue on our wayward son. Because there will be peace when we are done. And don't you cry no more. Alright, so now we know bees actually do exist. Just took a slot to find them, I guess. Now I'll probably find one on every other tree. I think I would let it get dark enough for that. You know what? I want to try something. There's bottles. Maybe it's bottles. Maybe I have to put it in bottles. Let me cook some sand up and make some glass and get some bottles real quick. We're not. All right, there's three. Yeah, I didn't mess with this at all in the snapshots, so I don't know anything about it. So here we go. I just need to find another beehive. All right, let me wrap up this episode here because I'm not seeing one. And we're about at that time. So thank you all so very much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye. Peace. Hello, and welcome back to Journey to the Falllands. In this episode, we're looking for a beehive. Again. Found one, but I didn't think anything about trying a bottle. I tried the water bucket, but I didn't try the glass bottle. So let's see if that's what it is. Where did they release it? And they're like, yeah, no, we're going to put everything in, but you you don't get to use it yet. And kind of like other blocks we have in Minecraft that we can't use yet. See, last place we seen them was somewhat similar to this, but more flowery. I mean, I know that doesn't mean anything. I just wish it did. No. I don't believe we'll be able to find that in this episode. Because wifey is home. And that wraps up my recording. So, I will tack this on to the end of the last episode. And yeah. I don't see any hives that I could quickly run at. Alright, so let's eat. Okay. Again, thank you all so very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.